She's here with her, for our two-week board and train program. Issues we're having with her at home is just excessive barking, jumping, pulling on a leash. She kind of takes them for a walk. And just in general, just obeying commands. She kind of does it when she wants to, if there's, you know, treats involved, that kind of thing. So let me show you where we're at now. Daisy, come. Daisy, come. Daisy, come. Daisy, come. 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 Good job, girl. Daisy, come. Daisy, sit. Daisy, sit. Sit. Daisy, sit. Daisy, sit. Sit. No. Daisy, sit. 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 Daisy, down. Daisy, down. Daisy, down. Daisy, down. 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 Okay. See if she heals for us. Check back with us in 14 days to see your progress. Thank you.
12-year-old hound mix. We brought her to off-leash canine for some general behavioral issues, including a lot of barking and...
Just general disobedience.
A lot of pulling on the leash, making it difficult to take walks with her. After picking her up from Michelle with off-leash canine, I am so impressed with how she's able to walk on a leash and how she consistently listens whenever we ask her to do something. Just generally, you know, beyond happy with the results.
Yeah, I think we're really happy with doing the 2-week board and train, and Daisy's gonna be able to walk without a leash hopefully in public, and is already following all of our instructions so well. So thanks, Michelle.